Been trying to get healthier now that I'm sober, guys. I used to eat a lot of fast food back in the day, back when I was drinking. And it was bad because I used to live next door to KFC. And KFC used to have this meal called a bucket for one. Let me just say that one more time. KFC has a meal called a bucket for one. That is the saddest meal of all time. Just when you think you've hit rock bottom, KFC is like, no, John, there's more. Grab a shovel, we're going deep tonight, son, you know? Because I've been down, I've been depressed, I've been low in my life, but I have never been bucket for one sad. That was a new experience for me. Do you know what I mean? If you're eating food out of a bucket, you are saying to the universe that you've given up on yourself, you've given up on life, and you've given up on knives, forks, plates, spoons, and bowls. Like, that is, you've just given up completely if you're at that point in your life, right? And I feel like a bucket for one should be renamed the fuck it bucket. Because that is exactly the last thought in your mind before you order it, right? Just like, fuck it, right? Just... And that's a meal, okay, with delivery apps these days, you can get that meal delivered to your house. You don't even need to get out your pajamas, out your bed, to get a bucket of dead meat to deliver to your door. That is disgusting. That shouldn't be allowed. I think that should be a meal that you have to go to the restaurant, get your bucket, leave the restaurant, and as you're walking down the street, the nun from Game of Thrones walks in front behind you just like, shame, 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 shame.